That goes there. These apparently are supposed to sit here at these this is the first time we're using one of these straight fours. And that is the Squirtle bit. Next is apparently the Pokeball, which needs You on top of this. All right, we nab that. Next is a set of three over here. And we got so can we go like this? Okay. Next step, we have All right. And next up, we got the first layer of red. Is going to identify this as a Pokeball, which, let's be honest, as soon as we get access to Great Balls, we never use these things again. And as soon as we get access to Ultra Balls, I never use Pokeballs or Great Balls again. And oh, honestly, I never use the niche specialty catch Pokeballs a whole lot either. Honestly, niftiest Pokeball gimmick was actually the apricots from Gen 2. Okay, there we go. I managed to get that back out. There we go. Alright, and now we have a Micro Brick Squirtle and Pokeball. So, until next time, subscribe if you want, and most importantly, have a nice day.